they were not expecting that their king would come riding humbly on a donkey. They did not expect him to be running around wreaking trouble by loving all these people that were on the outskirts of life. And so he was constantly bewildering everybody.